There's antimony, arsenic, aluminum, and selenium, and hydrogen, and oxygen, and nitrogen, and rhenium, and nickel, neodymium, neptunium, germanium, and iron, americium, ruthenium, uranium, europium, zirconium, lutetium, vanadium, and lanthanum, and osmium, and astatine, and radium, and gold, and protactinium, and indium, and gallium, and iodine, and thorium, and thulium, and thallium. There's yttrium, ytterbium, actinium, rubidium, and boron, gadolinium, niobium, iridium, and strontium, and silicon, and silver, and samarium, and bismuth, lithium, beryllium, and barium. There's holmium, and helium, and hafnium, and erbium, and phosphorus, and francium, and fluorine, and terbium, and manganese, and mercury, molybdenum, magnesium, dysprosium, and scandium, and cerium, and cesium. There's lead, praseodymium, and platinum, plutonium, palladium, promethium, potassium, polonium, and tantalum, technetium, titanium, tellurium, and cadmium, and calcium, and chromium, and curium. There's sulfur, californium, and fermium, perkelium, and also metallevium, actinium, nobelium, and argon, kryptonium, radon, zinc, and zinc, and rhodium, and chlorine, carbon, cobalt, carbon, tungsten, and sodium. These are the only ones of which the news has come to Harvard. Oh, there may be many others, but they haven't been discovered. Thank you very much. You're too kind. Really, thank you. Hello? Oh, you don't say. You don't say. Oh, you don't say.
Who was it?
Well, he didn't say. But what he did say was that since Tom Lehrer wrote this song in 1959, 16 new elements have been discovered. Truth be told, 4 of them have as yet to be confirmed. Or even bar mitzvahed, for that matter. There's borium, seaborium, lorentium, liverborium, dubium, tertanium, ruthenium, other thorium, and yttrium, minerium, ferrovium, and pentium, carbonesium, and actinium, and osmium, and septium.